How's it going, everybody? It's your bro. Hope you're doing well. And in this video, I'm going to teach you guys about the final keyword in Java. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. One like equals one prayer for the YouTube algorithm. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be teaching you guys about the final keyword. Anything that is declared as final cannot be changed or updated later in your program. Here's an example. Let's say we have a double variable called pi, and we will store the first few digits of pi. 3.14159. There's still more digits than that, but that's good enough for this example. And let's update the value of pi to maybe 4. And then within a println statement, let's print the value of pi. So this will display 4 because we updated our variable pi to equal 4. So if we were to use the final keyword, when we declare our variable, we're going to precede our data type with the keyword of final. And we can no longer update this value. And it states the final local variable pi cannot be assigned. It must be blank and not using a compound assignment. So we can no longer change the value of pi. We're going to run into a problem. And it states here that we ran into an unresolved compilation problem. So if you declare anything as final, you cannot update it. It is final. That's the law. You can't update it. And one common practice that people will do when they declare something as final is that with the variable name, they will make all the letters uppercase. It's not necessary, that's just common practice. And when we run this program, it displays our number pi of 3.14159. So really, that's the basics of the final keyword. Anything that is final cannot be changed once you declare it. If you would like a copy of this code, I will post this in the comments down below. But yeah, that's how the final keyword works in Java. Hey you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learn something new, then you can help me help you in 3 easy steps by smashing that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.